The Maryland Senate unanimously passed a measure for a $577 million settlement, and it would settle a lawsuit involving the state's four historically black colleges, claiming they had been underfunded by the state. In 2013, a federal judge found the state maintained a dual and segregated education system, violating the Constitution. The settlement measure now goes to the House of Delegates. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.